Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another video. Today's a special day, actually. It's my 21st birthday, and just for a little bit of fun, I decided to use a 21-star deck with the 21st clan to be released. And ironically, their LD got a re-release today, the Vortex. And even more ironic, I have Fatargan in my deck. And just as a little note, if I suddenly have to cut off during this video, it's because I'm actually awaiting a call in regards to some teaching experience later on in the year. I have my mobile at one end and my home phone at the other. And they were supposed to be calling me yesterday, but last time that happened, they didn't call me until the day after, so just got them by hand, just in case. And as another note, I'm using Hypercam, so hopefully the sync problem should be gone. And oh, do we win this round? Go screw yourself, Dr. Falkenstein, who actually uses you. I just remember there was this whole surge, when Dr. Falkenstein was first released, was a whole surge of people using him, and now I don't see anyone barely using him, and I have a feeling you're gonna probably full pill, but I'm gonna use Krung anyway. Yeah, I apologise if I seem a little worn down, it's because it is warmer than it has usually been. And to be fair, I'm still a little tired from yesterday. Didn't really do much yesterday, but I was in Team Urban Rivals, aka Team Fail 12 livestream. Lots of fun. I'm hoping to, at the time of recording this, it's 10:30 in the morning. I'm hoping to, when he does his stream later on, hoping to get involved in that. If I don't, then I apologise to anyone who's expecting me. And, oh. Right, it's our turn to play. I can't knock out with Deer right now, so I'm going to have to use Nilo. I know for a long time it's been that the card that has a KO mission doesn't need to be the one that causes the KO, but I prefer it that way because Deer doesn't have to rely on pills as much because of her ability. Oh, Actara, you're so useless. Oh, I can't believe he has that, 400 damage with Actara. If he didn't have such low power, I could probably... Oh, he's like Grietzo, but he only has 8 damage half the time. And now we can knock out with Deer. I usually don't have the sound on when I'm recording, so it doesn't distract me. But it just sounds really eerie because I guess because I'm like waiting for a call. Oh, I've got more blooming Facebook messages. Yeah, I've just had people constantly on Facebook going, oh, happy birthday, happy, you know, and all these people who don't usually talk to for the rest of the year, and then when it's your birthday, they'll just come out like happy birthday, and then crawl back into the woodwork for the rest of another year. And oh, Hugo, if only you were... See, if this was a more powerful deck, if this was more stars and 21, the Hugo would be fully leveled right now. And yeah, Actara's come back to prove that he's not useless. I'm not really too bothered about that SOB since it's just recover 2 pills out of 3. I don't want to play Fatargan first in case Kate pills. I think I'll play Nilo first because then you will. Or do I want to save her for Actara? Fatargan, at the risk of not getting any mission progress done with you, let's do it. Send the flag flying and lead the vortex into glorious victory, and I don't know what the hell I'm on about anymore. Oh wow! Okay, I'm glad I did that. That's 3 free life for us then. Well, not really free, it cost us a few pills. Which we're not going to be able to get back now, are we? Because it's all piranhas from here. Oh, well. Oh, what's that? You want to play Grease? Well, I'll just play Nilo, shall I? Because I have the feeling you're going to pill like a mad woman. Ah, oh, okay. No, I'll take that. I'll take that. Might not be able to knock out with Dia this time round, but at least I can set up with Dreadlash then, and at least we don't have to face Akatara's Wrath too much since we're playing first this turn. And actually, you know, no, I'll just stick one pill on Dia. I'm not in any rush to get her mission done. I think it's 15 knockouts, if I remember rightly. Akatara. I don't know, there's just a load of fun saying his name. Oh, me and my boyfriend Andrew have this headcanon thing going on that Akatara's not the smartest. Well, I know it says in his bio that he's not the smartest guy on the ship, but he's the kind of guy that would pull the, you know, the mast off where the sails are and then question why the boat wasn't moving. We also have this thing that he might be adopted. I don't even need Teferi. This is... But then it's Kate. Let's just rub it in anyway. I hope this isn't desyncing. Because I've heard Hypercam is pretty good. I might put some music in the background, actually. You know, just for the hell of it. I remember ages ago, like when I was first starting out, someone said I should put background music, and I was like, no, because I don't know how to do that, and also I don't know how much it would mess with everything. And ah, Jen's third level art. I've said this loads of times before, but I will say it again. UR needs to implement a system where you can pick which artwork gets shown. Because I would rather go for Jen's level 3 or even level 2 before her level 4 artwork. And do I try and coax Yaya? I can't even say her name. I just say Yayao. But she doesn't even have a second A in there. Yayawi. Weird names. Marty, you know what? I'm actually just going to... I am going to put two pills on you. I will say, and I'm sorry for repeating myself here, Marty's mission, you know, should not have been cause damage. It should have been gain pills. That would have made so much more sense. Well, not cause damage, win rounds, but gain pills would have made so much sense. I'd have definitely got the mission done by now, because seriously, hands up, who uses Marty as an attacker more than they use him to get pills back? Because I know throwing Marty out there with his ability and his bonus and just one pill to his name, that is a very common move with people. Actually, it might be worth doing it to you, because then you don't get the bonus, and then stop of ability means you just be an 8-1. Go, Wurdug. He escaped from a petri dish. What is he? Oh, I need to stop trying to mix Russell Howard with Urban Rivals. I really do. And... you know, the risk of her being played. Nilo, do it. Do it now. Oh, wait, no. Wait. Win the round, Nilo. Win the round. Because then it'll be sick. Go, wait, no. No, wait. Hang on. Ah, no. Still won't be enough to KO. Ah, oh well. We don't even win the round anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, we lose! What happened there? It was that extra pillar moth. It was that extra pillar war dog, wasn't it? Ah, oh, why did I do that? Ah, oh, how did that happen? You know what the brilliant thing about recording with Hypercam is? I know this is really random in the middle of the video, but I don't have to keep checking on the time. If I want to go past half an hour, I will go past half an hour, but with the way this heat is going, I probably won't be going past half an hour. Okay, Geist and Sentinel, why are those two working together? Oh, my turn to play, is it? Well, I think... Oh, I've got an itchy nose. I think... Nah, I don't want to play War Dog in case she sends a bloody Geist out. Then the most you can do is 09 if you're Fury. And... Yeah, with Methane. Nilo, just do it. I'm just going to throw you out there. It'll set me up for Dreadlash, but then she'll probably play Geist again. Oh well. Wow, I actually don't have to worry. Actually, it wouldn't have even mattered had that ability not been stopped, because she has three anyway. Oh, I gained an extra pill, that's nice. Stop taking my life, you wretched woman! Yeah, that is the most I'm gonna get, because if I try to go with Methane, stop up ability. Okay. Wardog! Wardog! I need you! Go! Smash things with your glass fists. Well, crystal fists. Whatever. I don't really care, in all honesty. Vortex is one of those clans where they look cool, but I don't really give a fig about them. Just don't pair Dragon with Sigma, but that's another story. I'm going to use Krung. Stick some pills on there. Just in case she tries to go for Methane. Or Methane, or however you want to pronounce it. Okay, at least it's a thing on damage and not power. Oh, okay. Wait, can we win this through knockout? I know Dia's not in my hand at the moment. Can we win this through knockout? I think we can. Cool. I've nearly done the Krung mission. 10 rounds to go. Go, Dreadlash. Or as Team Urban Rivals kept calling him yesterday, Deathlash. They both sound as cool. And it actually sounds like a name. It's not as if they've smashed the head against the keyboard and gone, oh, there's our new name for the Vortex. Okay, I'm going to go for one more fight because this heat is really getting to me and I'm worried the heat will get to my brain and then would just be making really, really stupid mistakes that I wouldn't have even made when I first started out with these. Sorry, it's just... Jackie CR scares me. Not because of who she is, but of what she does. Okay. At least she can't KO us. Do I want to use Retargan in case she sends out Jack? At least Lost Hog can't KO. Well, he doesn't even have the bonus, but even if he did have the bonus, at least he can't KO us. At the risk of Jackie doing the thing, and when I say the thing, I mean SOA, I'm going to send Retargan out. I mean, there is only a chance he'll send Jackie out, but knowing my luck, Jackie's going to come out. Oh no, Lost Hog. Nice. Not nice. Ugh. But at least now we have a... Actually, no, I get some pills back, don't I? Nice. Two of them. Are you just going in order? Are you going to send Jackie out next? Actually, you know, that is the highest I'm going to get, and I'd rather take advantage of that now whilst I know what the hell you are playing, so... Sorry, Dorian. I did not mean to smash you in the face, but you were opposing me. I'm just thinking, if Clint City actually existed, I would not last long because I don't really believe in violence. I mean, I think violence in fictional things is okay because it's fictional, so it doesn't really hurt like anyone physically, but once you transfer that violence into real life, then I don't believe in it. I probably just undermined my own point somehow. But yeah, because all these people in the city will be punching each other and hitting each other and just causing all sorts of madness, and I would just be like, no, I'm not touching anyone. I wouldn't say I was a pacifist. I mean, if I was provoked enough, I probably would defend myself, but I wouldn't actively go around punching people in the face. No matter what I've said in the past about, oh, this person really annoys me, or I would really like to do their head in, I probably wouldn't. I think I've lost. Damn it. Damn you, Jackie CR, you are the bane of my life, and you always have been. I really want to finish on a high. One more match. One more time. Come on. Give us a hand that isn't full of uppers. Okay, no, I will accept that. And going back to my point about artwork, I think Deepa's level 4 art is a lot better than her level 5. I mean any artwork of Fudge's is brilliant. Because Fudge is just one of those artists, but I do prefer his level 4 to, you know, the level 5 that he did with Deepa. And I'm just gonna send Marty out, because usually when Deepa's involved, I'm like, DR, 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 DR! But she doesn't have her ability, so I just send Marty out and be like, Marty, take that hit for us, mate. Or not. Marty, go cause some minimal damage. They don't call me yet. No, they haven't. Nilo, because your ability will affect all of them. And you win. You win. Usually Kate just pills like a mad woman. Why is she being so conservative? Deadlash! I know your ability isn't active, but do it! Go! Cause some damage. Or be beaten in the process. Oh, I think the heat's really getting to my brain. Wow, Kate, really? Wow. Well, at least Eric's only at 6 power at the moment, so we can win this. Especially when we've got more pills and that 10 attack. Oh, but wait, I'm going to have to Fury, aren't I? No, no. No, I don't want a Fury. Hang on. 6 and 12 is... 6 and 10 is 72. And we do 66, 76. I think we're alright. I hope we're alright, or I fail at maths. Okay, doesn't even matter because she did that thing where she puts all but 3 on. And on that KO giving Dia mission progress and LD mission progress, I think we'll leave it there. Next time, I'm hoping, you know, it could be urban, it could be fantasy, I really don't know. I'm hoping to do a live stream at some point in an evening, maybe. We'll have to see what happens about that. I'd have to really sort out a Twitch account first, but hopefully with this computer, because I'm on a home connection so it won't keep going weird, it should be better, you know, it should be better than the last live stream I did. It shouldn't keep cutting out. Also, that was Google. I'm hoping not to use Google. But anyway, I shall see you guys next time. Bye bye.